I saw you sitting at the end of the bar with your girlfriend, and you were standing out like a star. So I slid on down, extended my hand, told you my name, spit some game about you, a cosmopolitan. We're chit-chatting now, just shooting the breeze. Our eyes meet and I can see that you're reading me deep. You're feeling me, the more we speak, and now your flesh getting weak. I read your lips, you wanna dip, and you done blew me a kiss. You've been drinking and released your inhibitions. Now you're thinking about giving me a chance. I'll grant your wishes if you're feeling that ambitious. Let me know when you wanna dance. Hold on, pretty baby, I don't think you're ready. You don't know what you're getting into. Hold on, if you choose to, I'll give it to you. To you through, you don't even have to take off your shoes. Shoes. I think it's time for me to hail us a cab, cause you're all over a brother like we're begging my pad. You got your hands all on me, am I in talking dirty? Talk about breakfast in the morning, it's only 11:30. We hit my front door ready for war, ripping my clothes off, begging for more. Your body's telling me it's ready to work. Your sugar mouth is telling me until it hurts. The more I kiss, I taste your lips, I realize bit by bit we ain't about to make it to this room. But if you don't give a damn, baby girl, I understand you just wanna get this started soon. Hold on, pretty baby, I don't think you're ready. You don't know what you're getting into. Hold on, if you choose to, I'll give it to you. To you, so you don't even have to take off your shoes. Hold on.
Excuse me, is that your second or third drink? Cause after your fourth, you won't ignore what your girls think. Cause independent thinking on weekends can get deep. I'ma miss you with specifics, you gon' have to trust me. And thus we discuss things on the level, the surface only. Despite the circle solely, I promise you never know me. Homies only when it's beneficial. So you can miss me with the tears or get a bigger tissue. Here's where we had the issue. I'm cut from a cloth, out of stock since 82. Rare breed, ill seed, low chucks, and baby blue. So baby, who you think you pulling wood long? I can't believe you try to tease me only just to prolong the inevitability of the fresh of a real MC. That pressure you feel ain't me, let's address what you really need. Perhaps you get another lap, progression's what you lack. In fact, good, all that fronting could put you on your back.
The more I guess it takes your lips, I realize bit by bit we ain't about to make it to this room. But if you don't give a damn, baby girl, I understand you just wanna get this started soon. Hold on.